This is the balanced math scale. You put the numbers on the right to add and the numbers on the left to subtract. So here we have 7, and then we add 2, and it gives us a subtotal of 9. And then whatever number we want to subtract, we put on the left-hand side, and it will give us the grand total right there of 5. Guys, thanks for watching. For more fun, keep it right here to Toon Desk.